years. This is a blessed opportunity. جاء رجل من اليهود إلى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم، إلى عمر رضي الله عنه، فقال: نزلت عليكم آية، لو نزلت علينا لاتخذنا هذه اليوم وهذا اليوم عيدا. There was a man that came from the Yahud to Umar رضي الله عنه. And he said that there was an ayah that came to you and descended upon you, that if it would have been revealed upon us, we'd have taken that day as a Eid. And Umar رضي الله عنه, he said, أي آية؟ What ayah? The Yahud said, اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. This day we have perfected. اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم. Perfected your deen. وأتممت عليكم نعمتي. And we have completed our favor upon you. ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. And we are pleased with Al-Islam being your deen. Omar said that they knew when that ayah was revealed, where the prophet was and what day it was. It was the day of Arafat. Dear brothers in Al-Islam, this is a tremendous day. And we need to be thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for allowing us to witness this day. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, فَذْكُرُونِي أَذْكُرْكُمْ وَاشْكُرُونِي وَلَا تَكْفُرُونَ. Allah says, remember me, and I will remember you. And be thankful, and do not be ungrateful. Do not be ungrateful. لازم علينا أن نشكر الله عز وجل. We have to thank Allah for all of the blessings that Allah عز وجل has bestowed upon us. And this day is one of those blessings that Allah Azza wa Jalla has bestowed upon us. And we need to be thankful. The ulama, they said, being thankful, there are arkan al-shukr thalatha. There are three pillars of thankfulness. The first one, أن يعترف العبد أن هذه النعمة من الله عز وجل. That the slave, he or she recognizes that ni'mah is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah says in the Quran, وَمَا لِكُم مِّن نِعْمَةٍ فَمِنَ اللَّهِ. That whatever ni'mah you have upon you is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that's one. We have to acknowledge that that ni'mah in our hearts is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So being able to witness this day, Yawm al-Arafat, and to fast, this day is a great ni'mah, dear brothers in Islam. Two, is that you have to يتحدث عن هذه النعمة مع الثناء على الله عز وجل. That we have to mention this ni'mah along with praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَأَمَّا بِنِعْمَةِ رَبِّكَ فَحَدِّثْ. And as for the ni'mah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then what? Proclaim it. So we need to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And finally, is that the abd صَرْفُهُ هَذِهِ النِّعْمَةِ بِطَاعَةِ اللَّهِ. That the slave, he or she spends or uses this ni'mah in obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If the person has been given ilm, for an example, that person should use that ilm to teach others. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, regarding the one that has memorized the Quran, خَيْرُكُم مَّن تَعَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنَ وَعَلَّمَهُ. He said that the best of you are those that learn the Quran and teach it to others. The person that has wealth, been blessed with wealth, the person has to use that wealth في سبيل الله. Building المساجد, giving sadaqah, or whatever it may be. So brothers in Al-Islam, this day, Yawm al-Arafah, is a great ni'mah. And we ask Allah Azza wa Jalla to forgive our sins. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to increase us in ilm so that we can practice this deen upon the correct way. The way of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the way that his sahaba understood this religion. So أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لي ولكم سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك وأشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت واستغفرك وأتوب إليك وجزاكم الله خيرا.